I can't.
You can't write? You can write above. You can erase force and motion. Yeah. Okay, now our student Karan is writing the definition of rest. Now he is writing in English. So everybody, please, in a disciplined way. Everybody, understand? Don't talk. Okay, you can now read. You read, just read.
A thing which does not move from its place is called rest. For example, trees, house, road are some examples of the rest.
Okay, Karan, see here.